Hey everybody, it's Ashley Starling with Canine Tutors Dog Training. And as you can see, I'm working my 5-month-old border collie here on the crate, just getting him comfortable walking in and out of the crate. I'm also using a place board just to keep him steady so I don't have to keep calling him back all the time. That's the box over there that he's on right now. And so all I do is just throw some food in that crate there. Make sure he's hungry, of course. Throw some food in that crate so he's enthusiastic about going in there. And then once he goes in there and eats the food, he's welcome to come right back out. And then we do that over and over again. And eventually I do put him in there to take a nap or go to sleep or something like that. But, you know, it's really important that your dog does learn to accept the crate. The crate is a great management tool. It's a great safety provider. It's a really good training tool. It really serves a lot of purposes. A lot of people think that you just slam your dog in a crate when you're gonna punish the dog for some reason, but you know, nothing could be further from the truth. Dogs are den dwellers by nature, so they like to be in tight, confined places like that. So again, I just keep throwing the food in there over and over again. Then I put him on that box that he's on right now to keep him steady so I don't have to keep calling him back. And that's how we do that. Notice I don't even shut the door when he goes in there. He just goes in there, eats the food, and he comes right back out. So there's no requirement for him to stay in there at all. And this goes on and on and on for a while. I mean, the great thing about the crate is that it helps the dog sleep through the night, and it stops your house from smelling like a nursing home. So that's one of the great benefits that I like. I've been using them for a really long time. So as you can see, he just kind of goes in and out of there. Pretty happy, pretty easy. All right, guys, that's about it. All right, watch the video. Thanks for taking the time to hang with me. This is Ashley Starling with Canine Tutors Dog Training. Right.